Welcome back to another episode of You Are Saying It Wrong, where I, a writer who thinks way too much about words and expressions, shares with you my little obsessions that might actually maybe win you a bar bet someday. Today we are going to talk about You've Got Another Thing Coming. So the original expression is actually You've Got Another Think Coming. So think with a K, as opposed to You've Got Another Thing Coming. And the reason for this is because the entire expression is, if that's what you think, you've got another think coming. So in 1982, Judas Priest released a song, You've Got Another Thing Coming. I don't know if they were just playing with the words or if they knew that it was think, or they thought it was thing, or they just thought it was cool to play around with it. But whatever the reason, from that point on, pretty much everybody has said, you've got another thing coming. And you know, honestly, in this case, the meaning of you've got another think, you've got another thing, they both do the job. So it's not that big of a deal. There's not really an ambiguity there. But if you are the kind of person like me who cares about these things and the origins of these things, and if you think you might actually be able to win a bar bet with that one of these days, now you know.